Have you ever thought of starting a charter bus company but don't know where to start from? Charter bus companies take guests on predetermined sightseeing trips like a trip to the Grand Canyon, Golden Gate Bridge or the Statue of Liberty, or transport guests to special events, such as weddings, parties, tours of celebrity homes, historic locations, etc. According to the American Bus Association, tour service accounts for 40% of the industry. But airport shuttles, sightseeing, and scheduled services, in areas with no public transit, are also strong markets. If you want to get into business right now and start making money without spending time and fortune on buying large buses and hiring professional drivers with commercial licenses, then contact Major Vehicle Exchange today. You can start your charter bus company by buying used minibuses that are affordable and ideal for groups too large for taxis but too small for buses and can seat up to 25 passengers. Major Vehicle Exchange is a licensed and bonded dealership that specializes in the sale of used mini shuttle buses that are fully reconditioned from bumper to bumper, are certified ready to hit the road, have low mileage and do not require a commercial driving license, non-CDL, to operate them. You can simply buy a fully reconditioned non-CDL used shuttle bus between $15,000 to $30,000 depending on the vehicle's age and mileage and get it delivered to your doorstep anywhere across the USA and Canada within a few days and get your business up and running immediately. This is the shortest and easiest method to become an entrepreneur and start your own charter bus company. You can further network with schools, retirement homes, travel agencies, wedding planners and hotels to let bookers know your company is available for hire. For more information on buying fully reconditioned non-CDL used mini shuttle buses, visit Major Vehicle Exchange at www.getanybus.com and call their owner Charles Kaufman at 516-333-7483 today.